me like a documentary.
Little Reef Recruit 2023. Oregon Country Fair.
Welcome back to real life. This is me, your host. Get the guy.
Max Blair. Yep, there we go. Yep, this is pre fucking fair, July 1st.
Look at that cool bird. Look at that cool bird. It's a pretty cool bird.
I don't think it got it. Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. Cool ass bird.
Yeah. Now we're gonna go walk a long, long time to get my car.
Yep. Look at that boat.
Going into the Dragon Plaza.
Eugene's got the pro grams.
Eugene's got the Prozac.
Eugene's got the people sleeping in the pro grams.
This is a smoking spot over here.
Oh, good.
This is the Dragon Plaza. Look at that dragon.
Whoa.
What the fuck is that?
And then that's another dragon.
Oh.
And then here's another dragon. Over here, that's the tail bit.
Oh, wow.
And then it goes all the way over. It seems like his head got damaged, though.
Oh,
that's sad.
Damn.
Oh, wait, no, that is his head.
Ha! Oh, no, he's just a long ass guy.
Hello, sir. Yeah. Good spot.
Conflict mediation.
And then over here is main camp kitchen. Mm. Super fun. Baby crying.
That one's the coolest.
Yeah, it is. Info booth.
Info booth dragon's pretty fucking cool too, though. Look at that wood.
I know.
How they get it that perfect?
ATMs would get set up over here.
That's fine.
Yeah. That's where they ring the bell for lunch. That red bell.
Holy crap.
Main camp kitchen.
It's just so cool that everything's made out of wood.
Everything.
Like everything is like not sculpted, it's carved.
Mm-hmm. All these are booths. They're going to be filled with restaurants and shops.
You can
see people are setting up. Yeah.
It's such a natural environment.
There's trees growing in the middle of booths sometimes.
Mm-hmm. But y'all just work with it. You'll just work with the nature.
That's how it's supposed to be.
Yeah.
We are guests on this land.
Yeah. We're guests on this earth.
Shut up. This booth over here is two-story.
Yeah.
And that one.
I died in one.
The distant hammers. Some of them used to. This is Energy Park.
Cell phone charging.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. There's solar panels.
There's tons of cool stuff. Water. People setting up.
Wow.
Dude, you gotta try the cheese blintzes.
Oh yeah.
They're so good. Think good thoughts.
Think happy thoughts, think happy.
Recycle. This is the junction of the 8. So like the center of it.
Condom rows.
Yeah, they sell those. $10.
Nice. What makes it a condom?
It's a rose made out of condoms.
Oh. That's awesome. That's cool too. God damn, I love all this shit.
hay bell water. Yum, yum, yum. Tree growing from the booth. It goes all the way up.
It's great, you know, I'm glad you guys are having a good time. What do you mean, like, when you're walking around?
And this is like the center here?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
I used to camp behind these booths when I was a kid. Yeah.
Just back there?
Yeah, just back there, actually. You can see my dad's tent. Motherfucker. Avant garden.
Peruvian delicacy.
Jesus Christ.
It's true.
We're entering main stage. They're setting up right now. You can tell. Yay!
They're gonna do performances and whatnot.
Yeah, this is.
That's a bird wood thing. It's a wood bird.
Wood bird.
Bird made out of wood.
They're starting to set up the main stage. The bathrooms are over there.
Wow. Internal security.
And I'm all blue today. I should probably get that.
Do you want me to?
Yeah.
You recording?
Yeah.
Okay. Here you go.
Turn this! This area's gonna look so fucking different when everyone's here. All these cars, you will not fucking see. Yeah. This is made out of clay. If you touch it, your hands turn red. Here, wait. You can kind of tell.
My hands are already red.
And then, they blow smoke through the noses and the mouth.
Wow.
Yeah, there's a little. Yeah. Hello, sir. Hello.
Oh, this whole thing is.
Yep.
Whoa.
Totem pole. It's pretty, I've noticed that it's become very, like, what's the word? Governmentized, like, commercialized, I guess.
Yeah.
Because this is a separate business in the fair, and you can obviously fucking tell.
Yeah, it's been privatized.
Yeah. But it's cool. And then, over here. Smells like fresh wood.
Sauna.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, I touched a spider.
Didn't get light here, did you? No.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. I mean, I so I was kind of a second guy from Martin Brothers for a long time.
Oh, yeah. There we go. It's a multimedia show there.
Yeah, I've mixed high stuff.
Let me call Raj.
But yeah,
Chris, you up for a walk? You want to go to the camp and get the Panthers? Let's go to the Dragon.
Look at that software. 144.
That's six. And you're saying even a sponsor yet either. They're just testing. I'm having a
because I'm always
going to well, we need that
one. I believe you. Oh, no, I believe you. Something will land.
Blessed with the summer shine, sets in, holding on my pale skin. Yes, it's my sweet.
Meet her after six long messes de uve. Watch it the winter progress. And it's a battle that can push you and test you and test you. Just don't let it get a chance. It's a battle to break away from stress unless you go outside and I'm out again. I walk the eight and get high. Sing it with me, fam.
See why the fuck you, like, this is so important to you. Because there's so much just raw talent accumulation that I'm looking at right now.
Yeah, right?
It takes real vision to fucking
put this all together.
Like, yeah.
To the green and smoke to the water.
Wow.
Hit that bong and I'm bubbling. I pull that stem and I'm bound for better.
There's can you get some stuff?
Yeah.
Like the stage or whatever you find cool?
Get along fine. She and me get together all the time. Hit that bong and I'm bound for peace of mind. Hit that bong and I'm playing all night, all night, all night, all night. I'll play all night, all night, all night, all night, all night. Well, all night, all night, all night.
The DJ goes, he's up.
I thought this was a mosquito.
It's, yeah,
God
me too.
It.
Me too, I do too.
But the eyes are cute.
We left, we're at Xanadu. Yeah.
Yeah.
You're at our camp?
What the heck?
Mother. Okay, cool. Yeah, just call us when you get back to, like...
And finally feels like, come on, take me and prove to me that you got displaced. So I took it down to where my campsite was, and I know it was right. And
I forget
like,
that I'm wearing
this
makeup.
Like,
I don't know how it looks. Probably very weird. Probably very not good.
I was like, so this is the exact spot. And I was like, yeah, I can prove it to you.
Oh, no, it looks fine. That's what I was doing.
This is the fence line. This is my campsite. Was my campsite. And, you know,
I want to see it when it goes back to the scary thing. That freaked me out.
Okay.
The year after it flooded, there was a rainstorm. I think it was.
Oh yeah.
It's a good spot. we had both of the strollers.
I just want to say I really liked your hair.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate it.
It's really pretty.
Oh,
it does.
I just got complimented by a child. That means that they're doing something right with their life. That's right.
Yeah.
Oh, hold up.
Actually, I do know where I am.
Question is,
right?
So dark. See you, damn it.
Thank you.
funny.
These people got to perform here last year, and they were just like, first of all, like they were like just level one, and now seeing them again this year is crazy.
Yeah. I just stumbled across them and said, yeah.
Yeah.
I told y'all, right? That's what the band is all like.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Oh, I see. I see why you're here.